Hey guys, Warchild V1 here, back with some more Ark Survival Evolved on the Primitive Plus Solo blah 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 player mode. Yeah, good enough, right? So, we should have bricks done by now. Ooh. Oh yeah, never mind, they're here. I was going to say, ooh, we don't have enough. I need bricks and lumber, and we'll be able to craft a smokehouse, which is pretty awesome in my opinion. Alright. So you do all this at the construction table. I'm just going to put this clay in here just because why not. Structures, fridges. The main difference is I believe the meat preserving shed only works with meat, and this works with like everything. Now the smokehouse is bigger, but like bigger in size, but as long as you got the space for it, it can preserve a lot more things than that meat preserving bin does. So I'm actually just gonna put it right here in the middle of this area. I think it's quite cool looking. I really like it. Let's see, can I make some spark powder? I can make a little. I already have a little, but I can make some. And here soon I'm gonna have to go do a run back to go get some metal, because that is something I'm getting low on, is metal. I've been crafting lots of junk that requires it, so that will definitely be something I gotta do here in the near future. But I can start preserving things now, which is quite cool. I need a place to start putting these seeds. I guess for now I'll just put them in this storage. These are all gonna be for kibble. I never looked up if you can make kibble, but you could definitely put together all the ingredients. So I don't see why we couldn't make it. I will have to get some Fiomia fat in order to make organic oil. No, give me the damn egg. There we go. Alright, so I'm carrying two eggs on me. A Dilo and a Parasaur. Or no, a Pteranodon. I thought I had a Pteranodon. Oh, there it is. Let's get some spark powder going in there. And then we have us a primitive fridge. I think it looks way cooler than the vanilla preserving bin. Doesn't that look cool? Giant smokehouse. I think that looks pretty awesome. I really like it. A lot of this stuff in Primitive Plus, they just made it look so much cooler in my opinion. And I kind of enjoy having to do some of this extra junk. How are we doing on beeswax? We actually have beeswax going. Let's go see what it's going to take to make a longbow, because the longbow is quite amazing. Longbow is so powerful, you just can't shoot tranks with it. Weapons, range. Beeswax, fiber, and leather. Let's go ahead and work on... Alright, we don't make it here. I need to make a tanning station. Don't make it there, so I guess I just make it in my inventory. No, sorry. That damn smithy. Structures, no. Well, I know I unlocked it, so I guess I just need to do a search. Is it a tool? Oh, it's a tool. It counts as a tool. Give me this back. Alright, so we need to get some stuff tanning, and I'll show you how we do this. You put hide in this, as well as, let's just put it like all the way over here in the corner. Just kind of out of the way because it's so big. There we go. So you gotta put all the hide that you want. The thing that sucks is you don't actually craft it like you would think. You mix hide with salt, And to get salt, we need to go get some crystal. Only reason I know this stuff is I've played like maybe 10, 12 hours of Primitive Plus on just my regular The Island, you know? So let's go get this going. Once we have leather, by then we should have enough beeswax, and then I can make a longbow. Oh my god, and that thing is so powerful. As I was saying, that longbow is awesome. Shit, you can't just put that in there. We have to actually turn this into salt, and I bet you I have to go unlock salt. So let's just do it the fast way. S-A-L... Oh, I have to unlock a handmill first. Damn, I forgot about that. Alright. Handmill. Oh, I really like that. Alright, and salt. S-A is bad because that means saddles and everything. Okay, good enough. Well, what's it cost to make a handmill? Structure crafting, handmill. Just stone and wood. Dude, we got this. I don't have it on me, but we got this. How much do you require? I'm only shy a little bit of each, so let's just go do this. Definitely got the wood. Definitely got the stone. Let's do this. Alright. So we got wood, we got stone. Give me a handmill, dude. Crafting, handmill. So this is like a giant mortar and pestle, basically. Except for it has more slots and stuff. So I guess since that's what it is, I'm just going to put it over here by the mortar and pestle. There we go. That's more salt than I will need for a while. Let's go ahead and get my salt back out of whichever one of these I put it in. My crystal, I mean. Let's make a spyglass. That way I can start seeing what level a dino is before I get close to it. That's always a good thing. Alright, so now that we have some salt, makes 15 at a time, it looks like. Mix it in here. Now I wish that this was aimed this way. Oh, that's gonna bug me. That's gonna bother me. I'm sorry. Structures, tools. Let me go grab a piece of wood. That's just gonna bother me. It would just look so much better aimed that way. And then here soon I'm going to go do a metal run. I may or may not do that on camera. We'll see. Sounds like it'd be pretty boring to watch, probably. So unless I have a lot to talk about like I normally do. Unless I do, then I'll just go do it on my own. Alright. So that'll take quite some time, but that will eventually turn into leather. I know it's not. Damn! I'll take it. D-Lo eggs are actually useful eventually. Do you happen to have an egg since we're doing this egg pickup? No. Just checking. Alright, oh! I don't need to do a metal run. I forgot. I forgot that we already went and got a ton of metal. Can I walk? I can. Okay, never mind, I already got metal. That's awesome. Doing the slow walk, man, the slow walk life. Almost there. Nope, so I'm good for a little bit on metal. go ahead and split these ingots in half. Put half here. Let's see, is there anything I need to craft? Structures. Crafting. I'm just looking through my randomness here. Nah, dude. I would like to make the firewood rack. Oh, I already did. Let's go ahead and grab that. We'll go grab our firewood and put it in that. Should definitely keep it next to the fireplace, right? Alright, so it can't be very close to a wall, apparently. That'll be good. That's a good place for it, I think. Let's grab our firewood out of here. Dry firewood, fresh firewood. Alright, so dry firewood will burn a lot longer than fresh, of course. I mean, it kind of makes sense, right? So let's get this thatch out of here. Let's put our dry firewood in there. And store your firewood here, and that should also help it dry out. Alright, let's give me another stamps. Alright, we're getting there. We're doing stuff. I like that. I'm starting to live the life of Ark. Good stuff. Alright, so what is next on our journey? Longbow will be coming up in the near future. I think this takes quite some time. Yeah, it really does. Guess I should put a door here if I had wood. Let's see. We'll be getting some bigger tames here in a little bit. I don't think we're too far away from some of that. I do need to make a crossbow. And you know, we do have the metal for that now. So I guess I can go ahead and worry about that right now. Let's go ahead and make this a door. Did I unlock the brazier? I thought I did, but I haven't been able to find it anywhere. No. Craftables, structures. I bet you it'll be made here. I should have read how you make it. Wood, fridges, heating. Brazier. Steel ingots and flint. Well, I'm always shy on something, aren't I? Give me some flint, dammit. Good enough. So we're getting somewhere. We're slowly building the place out. Wow. I hear some kind of hot rod out there. I don't know if you guys can hear that on the thing or not. Oh, steel ingots. That's different. That's not hard to make, but that's different. All I've been cooking is just regular iron. You gotta mix carbon with the iron to actually get steel. Throw some carbon in here and that'll get us a little bit of steel. In the meantime, I guess I will actually have to go do another run to the Skull Island just to go get more metal and carbon. That would be useful. In order to get carbon, I believe the obsidian pickaxe is like one of the things that you want. Let me grab all the obsidian I have. I didn't think about that till I was talking about it. But that means I already grabbed the obsidian. I either put it on one of my dinos. No eggs? Yeah. I don't expect you to have eggs that often, but... Oh, dude. Alright, I have no idea what I did with the obsidian. Another thing I need to start working on is crop plots. Let's go unlock those so I can get a farm going. So we need small, medium, large. With a fence. Oh, alright, it already has a fence. I was thinking I gotta combine it with a fence now. Farming. So we need stone and wood, plenty of it. Let's do this. I need at least 4 large crop plots total. That way I can grow the 4 main ingredients required for making kibble. The rest of the ingredients are easy enough to make or find. I do need to start actually cooking my prime meat when I get it. Alright, now. There's 2. Now I just need to go get more stone, I believe. Most likely. Alright. Because it takes 100 stone per large crop plot. I don't really need large ones, but if I'm only going to do 1 per item, then this will be more efficient. I'll get more out of it, I guess. Otherwise, the large one's good for plant species X. Alright. I got those. Eventually, I'm going to have to tame a oviraptor, but first I need enough... Ooh, there's an egg. First, I need enough eggs to actually worry about taming one, because those guys eat a lot of eggs when you're taming them. Like, a lot. I ended up having to feed them all my Rex eggs. On the only oviraptor I've ever tamed, I had to feed him a bunch of Rex eggs. So I'm going to build, let's get some lumber and make a nice pretty fence. We have plenty of planks. Alright, can't walk with that. More planks, because why not? I can't walk. I'm almost always overburdened in this damn game. And I've raised my weight like crazy. I can carry like 600 units right now. Alright, let's figure out what it is. That's trash. That's metal. I'll just put it in here for the moment. Oh, well, it's just wooden planks weigh that much is all it is. Craftables. Does that just count as wood, or will it actually say something else? I did not unlock it yet. So this is really... This will be useful, but it's also, for looks, is... Fence post, fence section, and somewhere is a fence gate. I've seen it. I've never made these before, but we're gonna... That's what's going to surround my my crops. It's not called a fence gate, though. Or else I would just do a search for it. What is it called? I know what it looks like, and that's about it, unfortunately. Damn. Damn! Oh, there it is. Fence opening. Alright, so is that just under wood? It is. Oh my god, it's just regular wood. I just made all that into lumber. Or planks. I keep calling it lumber. Alright, whatever. I'll go ahead and sit these crop plots down. You know, I guess I should just go ahead and make a total of 8 crop plots before I do all this. Dude, get off of me, bro. The way I sit down crop plots makes my daughter sick. I remember that. She's like, oh my god, they're not even at all. So I'll put them as even as I can for this uneven ground. She freaks out about the way I set them down. Because she would put them on foundation. Which makes sense if you care about that. I guess she's got that little bit of OCD in her. I have it with some things, but not with a lot of things in this game. Just things in real life. Alright, let's go chop a tree. Smack more rock. Now go see how many I can make. Farming. One. Alright, what is it that I'm short on then? Fiber is what I need at the exact moment. So let's go ahead and get fiber. It takes 60 fiber to make one. Which would suck without this sickle. My god, that would suck. Like, let's go pick some fiber. It sucked getting fiber before sickles came out. Or the, I think the Gigantopithecus. Yeah. The big ape. I think he collects fiber. And so does the, I don't remember the name, the moose, whatever they call them. I almost called him a Morellatops, but that is definitely not a Morellatops. Sweet. Alright, we got exactly enough. We'll go sit these down, and then I'll build this fence section around it just for looks. Then we'll add a little bit of irrigation. I think that's still a thing in Primitive Plus. I know that's a thing in Primitive Plus. In fact, the thing is, you don't really need irrigation when crops are outside, but then it's more of a guarantee that they're not going to run out of water, I guess. One day I'll have to show you my main game save that I don't know how many hours I have. It's not a ridiculous amount, but my most hours on PS4 in a single player game save. I got a nice setup going with a greenhouse and dung beetles and all that fun jazz. So all this requires is wood. It doesn't need anything else but wood. So let's get some wood. And it didn't even look like it needed much wood per piece. Let's go check out craftables, wood. All right, let's do an opening. I want to look at the big fence post and the big fence section. I don't know what any of these look like. And does the opening open and close, or is it literally just an opening for looks? Let's see. Alright, so the opening. Alright, it looks like it opens and closes. In which case, I would personally sit it like there. Alright, no, it just looks like that. It doesn't really open and close. Alright, so that's just, it's nice looking. I'll give them that. Big fence section. What's the other piece look like? Big fence posts. So this guy snaps all sorts of weird. Okay, in the big fence section, how do you snap? All sorts of weird also. So I don't truly understand the fences at all. Let's get some irrigation going. We'll figure out how to make that look pretty at some point. Alright, I'm sure I have enough stone to do most of this. Oh, I bet you I need cementing paste. Intake, straight, tap. Incline that. I may need vertical at some point, so let's go ahead and start on pipes, stone. Intake. Incline just in case I need it. Straight, straight, straight. Intersection. And four taps. We don't really need four taps because they actually kind of work in a AoE, in an area of effect, but whatever. All right. That's kind of ugly. Not just kind of, that is ugly. All right, so let's do this again. Intake. So what I think I'm going to do is an intake and then an incline. Yeah, put that underwater. Now we'll get the incline. There we go. Straight. This is probably crooked as shit, too. It very much so is. Oh, my God. All right, so I said I didn't have real bad OCD, but it's kicking in. Let's see. How am I going to actually do this without it bothering me? I'm so used to actually doing... Damn. Structures, pipes. I'm so used to actually doing this without an intake pipe, building this nowhere near water. I have figured out, you know, the tricks of the trade to be able to do this without needing water. You don't need the intake pipe. You just need those, let's try to look straight. You just need those water barrel things, the reservoirs. And with the reservoir, there's a way to actually attach pipes without having... Oh, that's ugly. Without having an intake. You just need a, what do you call it, a pillar? And then you can put a pipe right on a pillar and then attach reservoirs to it and taps and all that. And then wait for it to rain and you're good. Oh, that's not bad at all. That really is not bad at all. So let's go ahead and place one tap here. It doesn't look like it's pouring on anything, but it counts, trust me. Yeah, usually it actually rains enough and you don't have to do this, but whatever. They're actually talking about adding in a drought system at some point. So I might as well go ahead and just have a tap. And just because I have an extra one, put it right there. As if I need water to drink out of. Alright, so these guys are all irrigated. Yeah. Like, this actually reaches pretty far. It probably reaches all the way to, like, here. But, whatever. It looks better just doing it that way. Alright, so now we need to make fertilizer. We need to tame Fiomia for that. Oh my god, the eggs! That's awesome. Oh, yes. The amount of eggs are very abundant right now, and I will take it. Let's go look at this big fence section. Well, damn it, I can't move. I'm gonna have to go into what they call K mode, but what sucks is big fence section. What sucks is on PS4, K mode kind of sucks. Probably on all consoles. Well, no, alright. It doesn't really, really suck. Why it sucks for me is I invert my aim, and that really screws up K mode. They invert everything. Like, if I hold this, it's down and to the left. When I'm looking at a wheel, I want up to be up, not down. So I have to hold down for that. This is up, this is down, this is to the left. So it kind of mixes me up. And then this is not inverted. So this, yeah. They invert the wheel, but they don't invert the camera then, and maybe I'm weird for playing inverted. That's just how I got used to games a long time ago. So they invert this wheel. This is totally inverted, but they don't invert the camera on this. So it just, everything feels so weird to me. All right, so I should be nice and straight. Let's go ahead and pull it out. Go into K mode. Zoom out. Realize that I am so not straight. Now go back into K mode. Yeah. That's pretty darn straight. Straight enough, right? Crappy part is, oh, it does snap. Alright, I was about to say the crappy part is it doesn't snap. Yeah, it does. Okay. Sweet. So I'm going to have to start collecting poop and making fertilizer at some point. Yes. Alright, this isn't bad. It's really just for looks, though. I'm not going to finish it right now. I got to figure out what I'm going to do because the opening, I'm not a fan of the opening. Okay. So I need to find and tame a Fiomia. That could be the step that I'm on right now. Where's my, let's unload my weight. Go grab a pile of berries off of a trike and take the bird. And I actually want to move the saddle from this trike to this trike. Might as well have it on the higher level. It's not that big of a difference in levels, but it's definitely a difference. Alright, let's go tame this bastard. Once I can find one. That'll be the worst part. Oh, you know what? There's a little island right out here. Hold on. Where was it? It's maybe this way. Oh, you know what? I bet you my large storage chest is over here. And it is not. Okay. I bet wrong. Alright, let's see if there's a few. Oh, you bastard. That was my fault. Oh, really? I thought I'd. Dude! I'm hitting triangle. Grab on. Oh, I suck. Oh man, this is where I thought the Fiomia was gonna be. Everything that was here got taken out of here by the D-Lo. And then the sharks are eating them. So, let's get this. Nah, I'm not that worried about it. I just need to go find a Fiomia. They are just a poop machine, and that's exactly what I need. And you don't work for nobody but you. Just a poop machine. So that's what I need. Where be the poop machine? Water skin out. Fill it up. Alright, well, we'll just go fly down the beach for a little ways and find him. You know, you never find him when you want to. At some point, I'm going to want to make a machete. With a machete, you can kill Theomia and then hack them with that, and it gets you a ton of animal fat. And I'm going to need that fat. Off the top of my head. Oh, yeah, I was going to say off the top of my head, I can't think of what for. No, it's for to make oil. Make organic oil instead of crude oil. Crude oil is only good for burning in Primitive Plus. So it'll be good to, you know, make my industrial grill. It'll be good for that. Also dodos. I'm gonna have to tame a little dodo army just to get some dodo eggs. So I'll be doing that sometime. As much as I don't really care about dodos, their eggs tame these guys, pteranodons. And that's good stuff. I can't believe the lack of Theomia. Wow, absolute lack of Theomia. That island's naked. Huh. Yep. You know, shit happens. Well, dude, I'm starting to get so far that if I tamed one over here, it'd be annoying to get it back. Alright, well, look what I found. This is actually on the way back. Alright, so this will all stop. Alright, so these guys are so fast, I'm going to have to get him stuck in something, I think. Nope, that didn't work out very well at all. He's going to the water. Fuck. Never mind, I'm screwed. He's gone. Yep, that was a bad idea. I thought he was gonna... Shit, man. I thought he was gonna... get stuck in that rock, but that's what I get for thinking. Here we go. Alright, he's got a shark coming for him. Here's another one over here. Let's just get one of these. Dude, go to sleep. Lie down, Chauncey. Lie down. Dude. How are you, man? Oh my god. Level 50? Little much, but whatever. Stay out of this, punk. Alright. Well then. Found him. Now I'm starting to wish that I brought Stimberries for the Stimberry trick, but I'll just pick them by hand. That's fine. Hold on, do you have any? Yeah, he's got some. Yeah, I could set him on wander and he'd go get some, but he'd end up getting in a fight also. That's the downside. Let's go make sure Pteranodon's not getting attacked. It is. It is. How annoying. At least he's not on neutral. Oh my god, I have lost too many of these guys from them being on neutral when they get attacked. Alright. Well, let's get a few more berries and then we'll do the Stimberry trick. At least it'll tame him up a little quicker. I could care less what level he is. Seriously? How many of you guys are there? Alright. Okay. He's already taming pretty quick, though, so that's awesome. Alright. Let him eat on those for a minute. Yeah, that just barely does any taming, but at the same time, he just keeps eating them. And, he's getting hungry in the meantime, because that doesn't count as filling up his food. Yeah. Wonder what he was running from. I don't know. They run from everything, I guess. Now, the horrible thing is going to be getting him back. That's going to suck. Because I'm going to be flying, and I can't carry him. Alright. Let's go ahead and give him these mayhos. Yeah, see, that helped. What are you doing? Yeah, these oviraptors, when you knock them out, you have to feed them eggs. And my god, they need a lot of eggs. But once you tame them and set them to wander, it's best to either put them in like a pen or something to wander, or fill them up with rocks where they can't walk because they're just too heavy. But you set them to wander and they will make all your animals lay more eggs. Like, this little egg meter thing pops up and it shows that your animals are laying more eggs right now. Don't know what that sound was. Oh, I guess it was the oviraptor. Monkey man. He makes some funny sounds. It's a funny sounding monkey. Right. We're getting there. We're getting there. 4, 3, 2. Alright, eat that. Go ahead and eat all these. Narco berries make him hungry, so. He should finish up any second, and then he's gonna be my poop machine. Oh, I said any second. No, gotta wait for him to eat. Still gonna take a few more bites. He's just a poop machine. And he don't poop for nobody but you. I hate that throwing the monkey on the ground is the same damn button as picking stuff. You just press it twice. Well, you have to sit there and press it a lot if you're picking things. So, alright. Follow me, Holmes. Oh, now all of a sudden I weigh too much. Oh, it's all these damn stones. Alright, let's go. So I'm just going to have to protect him, I guess. Anything that tries to kill him along the way is going to have to die. At least he's not that slow. Put him on passive because he is not a fighter. And that way... Oh, look! This is where I was going to build. Right here. Because there went my thing with all the wood in it. Now I'm wondering, have I passed my base? Because I'm way closer. Son of a bitch. When did I pass it? Damn it, man. I do not remember passing my base, like, ever. I was just kind of heading back to the base, I thought, whenever I found him. I guess I had already passed the base. Had to have. In fact, I think my base might be just... Yeah, there's the ruin. So my base is just, like, right over here. I just somehow didn't see it. Oh, because I was flying over the grass. What is he doing back there? There's the other one. Ended up dying to a megalodon, it looks like, out in the water. All right, well, I got me a poop machine. That's good. I can start producing fertilizer. Oh, shit. I didn't really care to fight this guy, but I knew he was gonna try to pick a fight with my Theomia, which means death for him. Alright, come on. This way, Theomia. Just follow me. There's home. Aw, shit. They're gonna kill the poop machine. Nope, he's coming. Let's say it sounded like another raptor, but... feel much better about it now that we're at the house. Now, dumbass is over there playing in the water, but alright. Cool, bro. Alright, you're gonna be parked around back. Neutral. Neutral. Alright. That way, if my poop machine gets attacked, then maybe they'll do something about it. Alright, stop. Let's go ahead and grab this raptor and put him over there too, and put him on neutral as well. Yeah, they never listen right away. You gotta wait a minute. Alright, here we go. Cool. Now we got the protector for the Theomia. Now let's create some compost bins. I need multiple of those, I would imagine. Don't know how many, really, but... let's go ahead and unlock them. Let's just type C-O-M. Good enough. Go to craftables. It might actually be under storage. No, it's not. Alright. It is under farming? Yes, it is. Six of them. That'll be good to start with. I really hate going through compost bins, really. Dung beetles are what we need, but for now, this is what I'm going to do. Because I have no idea where to find dung beetles on the center, but we'll figure it out one day. Alright, so what we need is thatch and poop, and I think we got it. Well, guys, I think this video's probably gone on long enough. We got our poop machine. He's already... oh, the poop disappeared right before I got to it. But all I'm really about to do that you guys would miss is sit down a bunch of compost bins, make him poop a lot, and start getting some fertilizer being made. So you're not really going to miss anything here. So... smash that like button if you're liking this series. Let me know what you think about it in the comments down below, and I will see you guys on the next video. So thanks for watching, guys.